Andrea Beckham says when she didn't see Elijah Coppedge come home Thursday night, she knew something was wrong.
Because I waited up for him to 3:30, watching out my window because we look out for each other.
Living next to the 72-year-old, known as Rock, for 7 years, she says he was always there to help his neighbors.
And he's not comfortable unless he's doing something or helping somebody. If he's not when he was walking up and down, moving garbage cans, is doing something, that's Rock.
Greensboro police say Elijah was walking on Eastgate City Boulevard when he was hit and killed by 22-year-old Gwen Furches, arrested for DWI and felony death by motor vehicle. New court documents show Furches was unable to stand for her hearing and had to be taken to the hospital for a possible overdose. Furches was also charged with DWI back in February 2018.
If you did this in February, why were you allowed to be out driving?
In both cases, Furches was charged with not having an operator's license. We stopped by her listed address, but no one answered the door. With pieces of the car and fence still sitting on the side of Gate City Boulevard, friends and family members say they just hope others will think twice before getting behind the wheel.
We can't keep losing people for no good reason. It's just not right.